And we are ready to go. Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, immediate shot in the lower hub for 3865. 3176, 6-2 in the upper hub for the Blue Alliance. And 3176 takes a third as well. All right, it is the start of teleop period. Teams are working fast in the hand. 4485 sinks one in the lower hub of the Blue Alliance, and 3865 falls with two. 3176 sinks two more in the upper hub. Panther Tech also shoots in the upper for the upper hub. Monster Horsepower makes one for the Blue Alliance as well. Clean shot for Panther Tech into the upper hub. Riley Wildbots also get one into the lower hub. And two more for the Blue Alliance from 3176. All right, we have another red cargo sunk into the upper hub. That is three more for the Blue Alliance. Panther Tech shoots two more for red. Meanwhile, we have Riley Wildbot shooting and getting a couple in the lower hub for the Red Alliance. Panther Tech shoots and scores two cargo into the upper hub. 3176 sinks two more, as well as Panther Tech. Tribe Tech Robotics sinks another in the lower hub for the Blue Alliance. Monster Horsepower climbing and traversing to the high rung for the Blue Alliance. Will they be able to make it to the traversal rung? And they will! They climb to the traversal rung. All right, with 20 seconds left, we have the Red Alliance still shooting at the upper hub. Panther Tech moves back to their hangar zone and tries to climb the mid-rung, and they are successful along with 8103. 4 seconds left, and will Panther Tech be able to traverse? And they will! Scores are in. to see the results. And the winner is the Blue Alliance with a final score of 70-59. And with that, we are ready to meet our teams for our next match.